hole number 13 is a par 4 dogleg to the right, which requires an accurate tee shot to a narrow fairway that is protected by bunkers on both sides. A long to mid-iron approach over a gully in front of this green can make club selection deceiving. This large green has a false front and a lot of subtle break, making birdies a rare occasion.